Puneet, how does it feel to be a winner of this golf tournament?
Fantastic. Like winners feel. It feels fantastic.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. So what do you have to say about Godrej Properties taking this initiative of supporting golf as a sport?
It's fantastic. Godrej Properties should do more events like these. Uh-huh. And it's a fantastic event. More so obviously because I won, but it was very well organized, and thanks to Godrej Properties, you know.
Anything that you really liked about this program, the best part about this program?
I think it was extremely well organized, and the other thing is that I thought that it was one of the tournaments which are fairly, fairly fought. A lot of tournaments probably are not that fair in scoring and stuff, but this tournament was really fair and square.
Thank you so much. We wish you luck. Thank you so much for participating. Thank you. All the best. Thank you. Hi, what's your name?
Anmol.
Anmol, how does it feel to be a winner today?
Not too bad. Didn't have the best of round, but I think it worked out well. So thanks. I mean, it was good. Everybody was pretty enthusiastic about participating. I played, my dad played, my brother-in-law played. So it was my whole family. So it was great fun.
Wonderful. And what do you have to say about this initiative taken by Godrej that they're promoting golf more as a sport now?
Yeah. No, I think we need folks like Godrej and the rest to promote the sport. It's been an elitist sport, so now it's becoming gradually a common man's sport. So it's very important like these initiatives come through more often, and they cast much a wider net, so that's pretty good. Yeah.
What was the USP of the tournament as per you?
I think, like always, right, the best part about a tournament is the people that you play with and what you play for. I think the course has some fantastic membership. You play with great guys. You're playing in a great environment. Just feel solid. Yeah.
Thank you so much for participating. All the best. Thank you. Hi, what's your good name?
Shomo Datta.
Congratulations on winning. And how's the feeling? Describe your feeling of being a winner.
Well, frankly, I have won quite a few before, but it's been very nice. Today was very cold and I thought the swing would not be on plane. But I guess it worked out in the end. It was very good.
What do you have to say about Godrej taking this initiative of promoting golf as a sport?
It's very important that, you know, corporates take up this initiative, because then only the young golfers will get enthused to play golf, and that is where I guess India is lacking a bit. I think it's a very good initiative, and Godrej was not there, and a lot of the other guys were doing, automotive guys were doing, and now it's good to have Godrej here.
What was the best part about this tournament?
You, I guess.
Thank you so much. And except apart from me, what was the best part?
Well, I guess it was interesting to play in that morning, and the crowd was very good. You know, the people I played with, I had a very nice interaction, and overall it was a very good feeling of the entire thing.
And I hope the weather really helped. Did it?
I won't say that. It becomes a bit tough to swing in a very cold atmosphere, but yes. But you don't sweat also. So I guess there are two parts of it. It was very good.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for participating. Congratulations again. Thank you.